Hello, people of the world. Welcome back to my channel. This is Jordan Phoenix 22 with Jordan Bryce. Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. So, as you guys know, we're back for Red Dead 2. I love this game. Hope you guys are enjoying it too. We're back on Red Dead 2. So, this is a Let's Play. This is part 8, guys, of the series so far. If you enjoy this series, don't forget to show your support. And this is Run, guys. The reason it's called Run is because we will be running from lots of bad enemies, people like that, and yeah, that's that. So, we're going to look on the map, guys, and see what we can find. But if you enjoy this content, don't forget to show your support. Showing your support is always epic. I do appreciate you, showing your support. Right, hold it, right. We're on our way to Valentine. I'm gonna autosave. See if my horse is fit enough to keep up.
You better get going now. Hold it! You ain't allowed.
All right, boys. Bounties can be a good way of making money. The war's after me. Ah, boys. Eventually the wall will just stop working for you, because they'll all be dead. Fire in the hole. Alright, thank you for the follow. No! Hey, dude. Welcome. I got $80 now. Oh, no, no, no. Why does my fucking horse always fall over? Welcome to the stream. How you guys doing? Let me know. Thank you so much for tuning in. I fucking hate my horse, man. He falls over all the time. Any questions, Kay? Just let me know. Let's have a look when the next tunnel's coming up. It's hard to tell when the tunnel's coming up. Alright, guys. Smoke a cigarette. Gotta go somewhere where there's no crime, or crime can be committed. Gotta go somewhere where crime can be committed. But we should be coming to a tunnel soon. The priests are trying to catch up. Soon we'll be in a different region. So, it won't matter. Choo choo! Choo choo! It's hard to catch a moving train. They've all seemed to be catching on. Hard to catch a moving train. They're taking the bridge. We need to find a bridge somewhere. Beautiful, isn't it? Where's the bridges at? We need some kind of tunnel. Please. What's my bait?
The whole saloon's overrun with rats. I'm losing business left.
Right.
I need to get someone to get rid of them for me.
Anything else?
Very well. I just need it done.
I accept.
Calm down. Let me see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Just be sure not to bang around the place too much. I'll wait out here.
I don't know what rats do. He's gonna pay me.
Thanks, mister. Take this. Ooh, you earned every cent.
Thank you, dude. Appreciate it.
I killed worse.
Disgusting little
So long as I don't bear the brunt of your behaviors, bonne chance. Interested in one of my charms?
There you go, you sell.
Fine, sure. Wow me. Look at what you can find hiding in the gutter. Watch where you keep that. Another? Bien sûr. Done and done. Good. Sure. Something in mind? All I need are the right materials.
I won't ask too many questions about its previous owner.
Sure. I'll take a look. Oh! Well,
this is a robbery. Open the register. Now.
Oh, don't do this. Take what you want. But leave me. You want money? Fine. Why don't I just give you mine? Here you go, your honorable earnings. Sometimes, this country... You got your money, yes? Now get out!
Gotta keep your eyes open, huh?
Move!
to see you again, sir.
What are you doing?
Sorry about
so,
that.
I interstellar.
Oh, please. Don't do this.
You are out there. I don't want
you.
All right,
fine. I've never done anything to you.
Unbelievable.
Maya, Ma.
Look at the wall.
Hey, stop.
Wait,
you
hear
me?
I knew you should
watch out. Look out!
Damn
way! Hello again. That was quick. So long.
There's a gun shop. Where's the Sables?
My friend, somebody help me, please.
Hello, mister.
You all right?
Listen, have you seen? I'm looking for my friend, Gavin.
No, I haven't seen him.
I don't know any Gavins, I'm afraid.
English bloke, lovely fella. He went missing, and now I'm all alone.
Good luck.
That's too bad.
Gavin!
Damnation. Hello.
Hey, mister.
You?
Bloody
I've had your
hell.
Damn face memorized for long. Hold it right there.
I ain't gonna move.
One more step and it's your funeral.
Holy hell!
Let's get in there, sell this. I believe the fence is what takes it in. Look, Tim, he should have some money on him as an officer of the law.
Maya, you can find your feet.
Until you put that away, you hear?
I've been a bad, bad boy.
Mister, that's terrible.
Stop hassling people.
Take it easy. I ain't serious.
Are we fine? I just want to move on.
Pay me what you got, mister, and you won't get hurt.
Hey, just calm down.
Right now.
This isn't good.
Fast!
Here, take it.
All right, guys.
Out of the damn way. Folks, get it
off. Oh,
okay. Hand it over.
Fine.
Now.
Here.
pity on me.
Are you deaf or stupid? Hand it over now.
Here, take it.
To the hell with you.
Come on. I will kill you right here.
Sure, sure. I don't...
You need to give me all your money now.
Since you are so insistent. Help me, please!
Hey, it's him! Take it down now! Cross the lawn, we'll put you down!
Don't!
Thank you.
Alright, the shotgun's making quick work of them. No.
Now, I can't have masks in my shop.
Okay, then.
Okay. That's better. Sure, I'll take a look.
Okay, there. Open the register right now.
T-
take what you want, okay? Just please, don't kill me. You have my money, happy? Now the Italians will kill us both. I'm done for.
Saddle up. Nothing wrong with robbing stuff, but make sure you don't get caught.
Service. Pleasant travels.
$3, that's all it is to get yourself a train straight away.
It's not a lot. Of course you gotta take your 3 hours, you know, that you profit.
But yeah, the $3 is quite a lot, I guess. Sit down quietly.
ain't worth dying.
He's over there!
Damn it, boy. A few shots from the roll and I'm dead.
Have yourself a quick nosy. It's worth buying. I'll buy. Gentle with that. Trust me. Yep. Another one? Sure.
I just hope nobody's missing this too much.
Looking to get something put together, huh?
trust nobody's missing this.
Now, now. Let's don't do anything rash here, huh? Shit, what is this all about?
I'm only missing out on Rob. You
keep this just between us now, won't you?
Morning.
Okay, boy.
Wow, that was a ride.
Much coming in.
I need a train ticket. St. Daenerys is the
Hope
cheapest.
Your journey is a good one.
It's only 320. We can earn that in just a few. 2 free items can pay that. First of all, we need to rob all the people soundy. As quickly as possible. Because the only value are the people. And I get the train the hell out of there. You have got to wait for the train to keep the sat going out of the town though.
Just take it.
Everything you got on.
Yeah, just take it. This can't be happening.
You deaf? I said hand over what you got.
Stop it. You can have the money.
Mom, I will kill you right here.
Okay, here.
Close in, fellas.
Give it to me.
Here. Take this, and just please, please don't hurt me.
Holy crap! All your money now, don't
please,
make me ask twice.
Okay. Take it!
Are you deaf or stupid? Hand it over now!
Honest!
Mom, I will kill you right here.
Look, take this, I've got nothing else.
Hurry up, or I swear.
Just take it, goddamn you!
Any of
I said, hand over what you got.
This is all I got.
Give me all your money. Cause I'm gonna have to do the unthinkable.
Give me everything.
All the money you got, woman. Give it all to me. Goddamn bastard. What?
Do you want some food?
Do you have it on?
Chicken curry in the in microwave. I am now. Do you want one or not?
Not yet. I'll do it myself. Thanks.
Didn't do anything. Please.
Super goddamn law. I'm joining the old west for the law. Give me your money, woman. Give me a second. I just need to kill these coppers. Goddamn coppers. Why are you chasing after me? I'm innocent.
Why are you doing this?
I'm innocent. I didn't do anything. God damn law. So I paid $3 and I robbed most of the people on the train. Of course it is hard to stay alive.
see you there. Give me a minute, please.
You always want to choose the cheapest option, because at the end of the day, guys, you're not going to be making a whole lot of money, so you want to, don't want to be going for a $10 one, you're going to be going for a $3 train ride. Robbing as many people as you can is a good idea. First of all, you want to take the train driver out, and you want to take all the guards out. And you want to do this as silently as possible, of course. You don't want people knowing what you're up to or what you're doing. Goodbye, loser. Use the whistle. All right, guys. It's hard to escape when you're on a train. Of course, if you do escape, awesome. How are they chasing me so far? I really don't understand how they could chase me so far. We need to try and make as much money before we start blowing rocks and stuff. I'm always doing bad deeds.
Hello.
I need to escape. Get the hell out of here. Can't be that serious, is they're on foot trying to get me. This guy's actually trying to chase me. And off we go. Off of Morgan.
Come on.
But I'm gonna put my marker by you, so I know where the train is to all the bodies. But yeah, we're gonna go back and loot all those bodies, of course, because they could be worth some money on them. We're waiting for the vault. We're gonna perk up a bit. What's the difference?
Oh no, God! I have the back of God!
Do you think if I seen Reason, I would be doing this right now? I'm a madman. I can't be stopped. I won't be stopped. Looked in everything and everyone will give you money. The law somehow, the officers sometimes have good stuff on them, so make sure you loot them. They'll have ammo, lots of goodies. Sometimes a bit of money, dollars. So make sure you loot everything and everyone. To make sure you get everything you want and need. Because otherwise you will miss out on certain things. I love it when they try to reason with you, they're like, come on, reason with us. And I'm like, I'm a fucking madman, why are you trying to reason with me? Madmen can't be reasoned with. You can try and reason with people, but people just don't want to be reasoned with. And that's the sad story, sadly. But after you've done all that, what I recommend you do straight away is go a little bit further distance away from the train. A few hundred meters, something like that. Get out of range of that train. And everybody will respawn. By the time you come back, and yes, you can ride back and you can go rob the train again. And I'd be fully punished for you to go ahead and rob again if you so wish to. But yeah, let's go ahead and save this. We've got quite a few items that are worth 7. But thank you guys. Catch you guys on the next one. Don't forget to support the channel. See you guys on the next one, and bye.